Today I wanted to take a couple minutes and show you how to make your Android smartphone a mobile hotspot. I find this feature extremely convenient when I want my wife and kids to be able to connect to the internet while on a long car trip, or when I'm in the airport and I want to connect my laptop through a secure internet connection. If you want your smartphone to be a Wi-Fi hotspot, the first thing you need to do is contact your carrier to make sure that your current data plan supports the hotspot function, and to ask if there's any additional charges that might apply. For this video, I'm using a Samsung Galaxy S3 running Android 4.1. If you're using a different phone or you're running a different version of Android, your screen might look slightly different, but it should be close enough to follow along. Now I'm going to walk you through how to turn your hotspot feature on and connect to it. From the home screen, you're going to want to select the apps icon in the bottom right-hand corner of your phone. That'll bring up the view of all the applications that are available on your smartphone. Scroll till you see the settings icon and select it. Now you'll be looking at the settings menu. If your hotspot feature is off, you want to tap the on-off tab to turn it on. When you turn on the hotspot, it'll prompt you to turn off your connection to Wi-Fi to help conserve your battery. Your mobile hotspot feature is now on. You can manage who connects to your hotspot and get information on how to connect devices to your hotspot by tapping on the text that says Mobile Hotspot. One thing that I recommend when using a mobile hotspot is to change the preset password that comes with your phone. You can easily do this by tapping on Configure in the bottom left-hand corner. In this menu, you can change the name of your hotspot and the password. Unless you're a more advanced user, it's best to leave the security settings alone and just change the name and the password in this menu. After changing the name and the password for your hotspot, tap Save, and it'll take you back to the previous screen. Now to connect to your hotspot, follow the three easy steps listed on the display. Step 1, activate Wi-Fi on the device you want to connect. Step 2, connect to the hotspot by looking for the name that you gave it. Step 3, enter the password. You can see how many devices are connected and their names in the mobile hotspot menu. You can also manage your mobile hotspot from the home screen by looking at the top of the display, and it will tell you how many devices are connected. And that's how you turn your Android smartphone into a mobile hotspot. Thanks for watching.